the statesmanship, they called her, for when she set sail for Quebec, the Empress of Britain carried nearly the whole of the British cabinet bound for Ottawa, and here they are on board. Mr. Stanley Baldwin, Lord President of the Council, heads the delegation, and with him you see Mr. Neville Chamberlain, Chancellor of the Exchequer, Mr. J.H. Thomas, Viscount Hailsham, Secretary for War, Sir Philip Cunliffe-Lister, Mr. Walter Runciman, and Sir John Gilmour, Minister of Agriculture.